in the ruins of the Soviet Union. Scientists have built the ultimate war machine. A mandroid, piloted by a human soul, capable of destruction beyond imagination.
If you're handing the Mandroid unit over to the United States, I'll make sure they know who really built it.
It had to be Drago.
He's the only one who knows about the Supercon program. And now he has it all.
Right now, it is in your best interest to give the formula to me.
Mr. American Scientist, end of the road.
Mandroid, its power is in your hands.